All right, we survived that with no smoke detectors, right? Right? All right. Hello, Portsmouth. See if everybody in here, come on, I mean you guys at the top, you gotta fucking scream along, all right? Come on. I'm gonna scream something like, and then I'll point the microphone out to you guys, and then you repeat it back, so it's like, and it may be something like, yeah, yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Someone is screaming something insane. I couldn't make out what it was, so I'll just pass it by. Anyway, or I just go, wah! Now remember, you're gonna fucking scream at the top of your abilities, at the edge of your breath. It will be good, and it'll make a better night. Here we go!
Yeah. lot of balloons, man.
I know we always find our way through it, don't we? Steven, I always use your philosophy of life. And that is, it's better to do a little bit too much than a little bit too little.
Fuck yeah.
I'm just doing what you would do. So easily aroused. I'm sure that's just the beginning. Anyway, we started doing this song about 4 fucking years ago because we were so frustrated with George W. Bush in America. And so, now that we no longer have George Bush, should sing this song even louder, but this time with joy. Okay, so I want to remind everybody that joy should always be a lot louder than anger, all right? Come on, motherfucker.
Thank you. All right, thanks everybody.
You guys at the top. Did we get some up there? There's a balloon that we filled with $100 American bills. We try to throw it up there to the top. And when it pops, people always jump over the edge of the balcony. And I don't fucking blame them. But the beautiful audience below always catches them. Anyway, thank you guys for being so enthusiastic. This song is called Fight Test.
It's a mystery. Super Salamander over here, all right? Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on!
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, everybody. Usually by the time we do this song, a lot of pot smoke in the air. That would set off the fucking fire alarm, so I understand we are resisting. Some pot that we can set on fire back here. No, we don't. Okay. Is it illegal? We'll save it. Let's convince them the heck.
Thank you. hysterical guitar there.
Playing some good stuff.
Thanks, everybody. Reaction. I know you scream like that. Yeah. Definitely makes the whole thing seem a lot more exciting. Definitely, yeah. Thank you, yeah. I don't know if it is more exciting. Tonight, it's about these motherfuckers who do unspeakable deeds to other people and creatures of the world. If you find them out there, beat the shit out of them. Off too easy sometimes because people are so cool. Don't really hurt them, but if you see it, I know. It's the struggle, the things in this world have no real justice, I know. There are some things that are really horrible that you can't do anything about, so anyway, it's about.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. How's everybody doing, huh? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thanks, everybody. This next song, I'm just going to say it may sound bleak from the beginning, but it's actually not. This song is a reminder that life, we know that life is brutal. We know that life is meaningless. We know that life can be horrible. We know that that is a part of the truth. We know that. We also know that life can be made to be wonderful. It can be made to be happy and amazing. And sometimes you have to make very loud, electric fucking chants so you can be reminded of that, okay? So that's what this song is.
Sing fast,
Fucking 10 years since we played Pompeii. Is it Pompeii? Is that right? Thank you guys for having us. It's a cool spot. I want to say thanks to the opening band, Started the White Dwarfs. They're great. Cannot be measured how much better this song is made when everybody in the audience decides that they'll sing along and make it these big moments in the show. But I would say that if I was at a show, I probably would not sing along. Unless the singer begged me to. I'm begging you. I would beg you, please.
You won't let those robots be made.
Says to Amy or Joe, they're standing right over there, when they say, Amy or Joe, what birthday of yours is the most memorable of all the birthdays you've had? And they'll probably say, the fucking night with the flaming lips in Portsmouth. Sing happy birthday to me. So how easy is that going to be? So we're going to sing. Maybe we'll do Amy and then Joe. And we'll all join in best we can, okay?
Yeah? Are you with us? Yeah? Come on then, Mike.
Right, let me be quick.
Happy birthdays to you. Happy birthday.
Goes out to our sound magician, Chris Chandler. This is called Pompeii Am Götterdämmerung.
Oh,
Thanks, everybody. Sure, what you're saying that sounds like. I hope you're fucking doing as good as you feel. I do feel great. I'm glad. It is not tone, it's not a fake enthusiasm. It is legitimately a reaction to you, motherfucker. So I'm as good as you're letting me be, yeah. Anyway, this I've been playing this next. Very sad funeral song for quite a while now. We vowed that we'd play this song. This song is playing at all American military funerals. We did it in a kind of a protest against the stupidity of George W. Bush. And I do hope that this stupid war comes to an end and not too many more are started in between. But I don't know. I don't know, but all you have to do to participate, and it doesn't last very long, all you have to do to participate is to put your hand in the peace sign as intensely as you can. And I know sometimes these seem like empty symbols, and I believe if we think peace, and we give our energy to peace, and we really believe in peace, somewhere in this fucking thing will work. Thank you. Can I ask everybody to be, please, if you can, we had a couple of people react badly to the strobe lights, and we're going to ask if everybody can just be a little bit peaceful, just a little bit. We have a guy just around the side of the stage, and the medics are all here, and I believe it will be all right, but it's a crucial couple of minutes here, and if we can all just stay peaceful, not make it any more radical than it is. Thank you, guys. And if we're able to, we'll come back out, stay peaceful, and I'll let you know what's going on. So, sorry about all these things that are happening on your night, but we never know. So thank you, guys. Bear with us, okay? Hello, everybody. So we have two people tonight. It doesn't happen very often, but it's when it's hot and it's overly exciting, sometimes it happens. But the one guy's right over here on the side of the stage, so we're going to stay peaceful for just a little bit longer. And if we can, we're going to get them situated, and then we'll come out and play. We'll play Do You Realize for you guys, so hang on best you can. We'll stay calm and peaceful just to get them through the worst of it. And I'll let you know what's happening. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I'm going to let you know what happened. There's a segment of the population who react badly to these strobe lights, and like I said, when it's been an overly exciting night and they're hot and maybe dehydrated, and as close as these, there's one of our dancers, a woman right here in the front, they had what appeared to be a mild epileptic seizure. And usually it takes about 8-10 minutes for it to go through. But it doesn't happen very often, and when it does, it's pretty severe for a little bit, and it's never stopped to show, but we would obviously stop to show if we needed to, and I know you guys would know that that's okay. I know you. So we've made it through a fake fire alarm tonight, and I feel certain we'll make it through these couple of unfortunate medical sort of side effects to our over-the-top show. But thank you guys for being so enthusiastic and waiting, and giving us your energy tonight. We just have enough time to play Do You Realize? I want you to know that we really do love you guys. Thank you for having us. We'll see you again. Find my guitar. Rhodey is helping them.
Two, three, four.
say all of your goodbyes. Let them know you realize life goes fast. It's hard to make the good things last. You realize the sound of your gun, it's just an illusion.